It's just water. It's just water. It's not even the altar flame. It's water. This was sung by a woman, and it became her own song. And I don't pretend to be that lady, because no one ever could. As a matter of fact, in the 2008 presidential inauguration, the new president of the United States, Barack Obama, hired Beyonce. Check this out. He hired Beyonce to do this song. And I'm going to tell you what's wrong. When you hear it, you're going to know. And I don't pretend it's mine. This is Etta James. Thank you. Chuck and I like to do something, and then Mary and Marvin and I are going to take you on home, baby. Let's go a few places.